or what? You thought Hiram Crombie come looking to beg for a cup of sugar? He just about has the measure of you. And he won't be shy about telling his friends. Pure selfish, that's what you are. You took the life of an innocent young girl to protect that husband of yours, didn't you? When you swore to do no harm. Not as if you haven't done that before, though, is it?
Mama? We came as quickly as we could. Are you all right?
Don't come in here, darling. I'm not finished, Aya. I don't want to subject you to this.
Why not? She knows what you get up to in here. That no good deed goes unpunished when it comes to you. She grew up with it. A lying, loveless marriage. Leaving when you should have stayed. Staying when you should have gone.
We should go see Tom and Hans soon. You know, I should be comforting them in our hour of need.
Don't worry. Probably need some time alone with their grief. And I doubt they'll be expecting you. They know you're not the minister.